almost a decade since your debut with One Direction on the X Factor.
Young baby.
An incredible thing. Let's have a look at Niall's performance on the X Factor.
Oh my lord.
Thing. It's my favourite performance on the X Factor I've ever seen.
Ever.
That. What do you, does it haunt you that clip?
Every day.
Really?
It's gifs, it's memes, it's my whole life. Yeah. But what a glow up.
It's it's an absolutely brilliant glow up. You're absolutely right. Do you ever think about now when you head off on your tour, incorporating some of those moves?
Absolutely not.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
You might see a few of them later on. I'm sure. I mean, those performances haunt me, but I mean, I wouldn't be here without them. So
he was 16.
Yeah, yeah, it was terrific. That's
a sweet thing.
Well, we look at this. Niall is absolutely right. As glow ups go, look at this boy now today. Ladies and gentlemen.